Last week, I used the create mod to make a working log ride in Minecraft. Watch that video before this one. Today, I'm building bumper cars and a Ferris wheel. It should be easy, but at this point, I know everything can go wrong. Now, I feel like this spot right here would be a great place for the Ferris wheel. And I'm gonna... Can we just not think about that? Like, just don't look at it. I started off by killing the environment so that I could fit my beautiful 2,000-ton Ferris wheel. There we go. I got two sticks and two saplings. And now it's time to make the most important part of the Ferris wheel, the wheel. After deciding the size of the Ferris wheel, I began building the circle, making sure that I glue everything together. And if you've never heard about the create mod, you're probably thinking, glue? What? But basically, by gluing blocks together, you can use a mechanical bearing to spin them around. And that's basically how the Ferris wheel will work. I decided to build a cabin first. I actually don't even know if you call it a cabin. Cars, cabins, tubs, gondolas, capsules, or pods? Air pods? No? Okay. Shalz, how's it going with the cabins? It looks... pretty weird. Yeah, that is... Yeah, that does actually look pretty bad. Okay, let's make it... let's make it smaller then, I guess. But that's gonna be really small if I remove this. Okay, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing exactly right now. This looks like an igloo with glass windows hanging from a circle. You know what? I actually kind of like that. Wait, is that a log at the bottom? And I think this will actually be it. Yeah, I like that. That is good. We're doing that. Yes. I mean, it looks kind of wonky, but it's really hard making something look good in like a 3x3 space. I think I'm just going to settle with that, and that'll just have to be it. Boom, we're done. I then proceeded with building this cabin over and over and over and
hey,
over.
Hey, did you know I have my own line of PCs?
Yup. I'm partnered with Apex Gaming PCs, and together we created 3 Shalz PCs. You can check them out in the link in the description, and if you're buying, use code Shalz for a discount.
Over and over and over until I had built all of the cabins on the Ferris wheel.
It's done. It actually took way longer than I thought, but I have built them all now, and now I'm gonna have to make like a cross in the middle for it to connect right here so I can make it actually spin. I did realize a thing just now though. I don't know if there are too many blocks on the thing.
The create mod, just like everything else, has limits. My friend Theomani tested out one of these limitations a couple months ago when he set out to find out exactly how many blocks you can push with a create mod piston.
You can push 2,041 blocks.
If that block limit is the same for a create mod mechanical bearing, we're in the clear. But if it isn't, I might have wasted all this time on a ride that doesn't work. But before I test that out, I ran into another issue.
I didn't think of this, but there's not a block in the middle. I see there's a four block middle. There's nothing here, and the bearing needs to be placed like on one block, so it's not gonna spin evenly.
Okay, let's test it. So we need a mechanical bearing, a creative motor. Because I'm pretty sure one of these blocks are not going to be glued. Even though I had the glue in my offhand, it sometimes bugs out and doesn't place the glue. I'm pretty sure at least one of these blocks are not glued. So, I mean, I guess we're going to have to see, but... Oh, shit. Well, I f***ed up. Did not mean to start it. I was gonna activate the clutch. But yeah, I mean, right now I can easily say that they don't... Okay, so they don't connect then, I guess. No? I guess you can have two bearings on one thing, maybe? I'm not sure. Let's stop it when it's at the right... which is... Oh, where did I place it? I think right there is the correct one. Yep, it's all connected. Okay, but I have an idea. I think I know what might work. I'm gonna make this cross over here as well and then connect it in the middle. That might be it. Not sure. Let's see. Okay, there we go. Second cross has been made. Now we connect you to... Let's lower it to like 1 so it spins really slow. And let's see. In 3, 2, 1. Please work.
Oh! Oh, wow! Look at it go! Look at them go! It's working! Look at the way they're spinning! What? It looks so cool! Look, when they reach the bottom, they're just like... whoop, slowly swing back. I need to get in one. I need to get in one. What? Ugh.
Yo. This is actually mad. I,
I mean, I wanted that to fix it, but I didn't think it was going to. It did. I'm happy. Okay. But the issue is, as you can see, this one did not go underground, or it barely went underground. And this one up here is going to go underground once it gets here. See, oh, they're already starting to go underground. That is because this thing is not centered. Because it can't be. But I think we'll just have to roll with that. You don't really see it, do you? I mean, You just did that because I said so, huh? No, but I think that'll actually work. I'll just make it so the platform down here is like a hole that goes down a couple blocks like this. Which just makes sure that it'll never pass through the ground. It'll just have a different height and a different... Not the ideal scenario, but what can you do? Oh, I'll tell you what you can do. Make bumper cars instead. And I did, for a very long time. My idea was to use minecarts just like with the log ride, and I spent some time making a track that would switch all the time so the minecarts would just go around randomly. But when testing, this happened. The time has come. I have created the cars, they look really dumb. I'm gonna send them out now. And by flicking this lever, they should all just start driving and go out here. Hopefully. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I don't want to do it. I'm so scared. 3, 2, 1, go. Holy shit. Oh my. Okay, so there's a small traffic jam going on, but maybe it'll fix itself. I mean, blue car is going out. Oh, they're going on different tracks and stuff. Oh. So they sort of kind of derail. Oh no. No, blue. What's all the way down here? How? Maybe this isn't the best idea I've ever had. So I simply decided to give up on the bumper cars and try them another time. If you have a better idea on how to build it, join my Discord and tell me there. And while you're at it, subscribe, like, comment, donate all your money to charity, and go live your life. For now, I finished up the mountain around the log ride to make it look a little bit better, and then I spent some time automating the Ferris wheel. And now, the almost finished Ferris wheel looks like this. There is quite a big space between the block spin ride and the Ferris wheel right here. I want to ask you what do I build? I mean, someone said build the Ferris wheel, so I did that. Now you tell me what I build here. It's actually pretty big. But for now, it's time to go on the big old spinny wheel. Look at this. Look at this. This is so cool. Where do we sit? Let's do up here maybe. Yeah? I'm excited. This is actually pretty cool. Oh, there we go. And boop, we jump in, we close, and here we go. All right, we're heading up. I really like this though, because I get it. That this is what the mechanical bearings do. They rotate me with the rotation. But still, it feels so weird because this is not Minecraft at all. And we should stop like here. Yeah, there we go. It's time to jump off, and we have officially...